All right, looks like it's up and going again. Hello and welcome back to more Schmuckles Play. Hello and welcome back to more Schmuckles Plays, The Sinking City. Just gonna travel around through the horror for like another hour or so. See where things go. We still got the Civ stuff going on tonight, but yeah. And now for YouTube. Hello and welcome back to another episode of Schmuckles Plays, The Sinking City. Where last we left off, we fought a bunch of horrifying shit, and I just don't even know anymore. So we're looking for diving suits, I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure we're still looking for the diving suits. There. Game volume was a little loud. We're just adjusting it here and there. Getting some lag spikes. We're just gonna wait for those to even out while the world loads in. Let's remember what we were doing here. So I'm being real, I don't remember. Oh, that's right, yeah, we're going to die, that's what I'm doing. I'm running towards my death.
Eagle and Tane.
I don't know why we're lagging here and there, though. I don't like that. What is... What's fucking us here? It's lagging on my end. Last time I had this problem, I just had to restart the game, but I don't know why I would suddenly be having performance issues. I have done nothing of the sort. I am not mad. I'm happy. Where are we going? Okay, we're good. I'm not swimming there, fuck that. Deep shore road. Get it. Oh, hey, look, an abandoned factory. W, Kim! Where are the rest of you at? That'll do, I'm not done exploring it though! I just heard something breathe. That's a wonderful sign. Hearing things breathe. There we go. I don't have any gunpowder, that's right. That doesn't seem safe. Just gonna throw that out there. This place. Doesn't seem safe.
This wouldn't even hold air for a minute.
That's your opinion, sir.
I'm not trusting my life to a rusty suit.
Well, then you're not diving! That one's probably just right. Put it in my butthole. I'm sure I'm about to get swarmed by more of those things now. Excuse me. All evidence collected, it said. Okay, so now we just gotta do this one. I gotta get a fucking shotgun, but I don't know where. I just got all this shotgun ammo. Can I, like, make one or something? No, you must just get it. Like, eventually. Done with. We need to these anchor points. So now we need to head back to the hospital. Get the log. I'm pretty sure. Let's head back. Nice little boat ride through the swamp sewer thing. Way and I should get there just fine. I really wish I could just fast travel through my menu though. Stop giving me the Ebolas! Ah! I know the doctor wanted me to do a few things, but... I'll do that afterwards. I want to get my fucking shotgun. In the surgery ward. I gotta find the surgery ward. I think that's up here, isn't it? He said he left his book here. There it is. We're in accident place. Crew complaining of noises, no sleep. Fish behaving strangely. March 22nd. Reached the blank. Crew reporting hallucinations. 23rd. Distributed rum. Hopefully it will distract them. They found an air pocket in the caverns near the Devil's Teeth close to the city. Scientists discovered walls, ancient walls. Asked for crates and tools. March 22nd, sent Tate and Myers down to investigate the surface. Interesting, okay. Now I can mine Palace! They're not far from the Yokemont port. I have the coordinates. I should be able to get there by boat. Okay, so that's where I'm going then. Yokemont port. Yo, okay. Alright, so I know where I gotta go. Gotta get out of here first, but... then I know where I gotta go. Goodbye, Doctor. Oh, you really have no fear. Okay. Don't miss you, fucker. Hello, fish person. How are you? This looks like as close as I can get, so let's head here. If I don't have it by the end of like this hour and a half of recording, I think I'm just gonna go and like look up where the shotgun is. Cause I really have, like, I can't get any more ammo for it, I'm pretty sure. I think I have like 30 rounds for it. But I just can't fucking use it. This way towards the port. Just gotta remember that. I say I'm pretty good on items. Is this the right dock? Still dead people here. City. go. I think we're about to go under. I'm in my fucking Fallout power armor. It's a cutscene. I can't even do anything here. This is just meant to spook me. Or maybe I can do stuff here. I can't fire my gun underwater, there's no way. Oh!
The chemical lamps are nearly spent, but I reckon I can still follow them.
The statue? I don't like this. Supposed to go lower. Oh my god, I hate underwater as is! Oh, this is horrifying. Oh god. Please have nothing to do with this. Oh, that seems natural. Seems totally natural.
Hey,
what up? I'm gonna save. All right. Hey.
Gods lean over us. Gods crawl in us. Gods who have marked me as their aphid.
Oh. All right, buddy, you just have a good day. like this.
The suits are all cut up.
You can, like, hear something breathing.
A ritual knife and a cult sign. I think I better show Mr. Throgmorton. A ritual knife and a cult sign. I think I better show Mr. Throgmorton.
Okay. What's going on here?
Sancta Mare, be our eyes. Eyes to see the distant stars.
Uh-huh.
Hark, he comes. The sacred full-bellied bearer of splendor. Take me. Make me. I beg you.
Okay.
Bearer, what? Who are you talking to? What happened?
Our eyes, first, second, third, opened by the aura.
So you're all fucking batshit now.
You see much, yet do not see the splendid shell of the white virgin here sleeping.
Cut the horse crap. Give me a straight answer.
Nonsense. But it is meaning that is meaningless. Open yourself. Walk. Listen, pray, wake, you holy
sleep.
One. Take his skin and skull for your home. Take my worship and grant your kindness. I pray you.
What the fuck? Can I place any of these together yet? Die here, even if their madness may influence others, this was not their fault.
You see now, do you? The splendid horror of the truth.
What in the actual hell? I mean, I don't see anything, but... How am I gonna get them out of here is the question. You can hear it breathing.
Sancta Mare, be our eyes. Eyes to see the
A ritual knife
stars.
And a cult sign. I think I better show Mr. Throgmorton.
It's like in the walls, it's alive. This is the only other way I can see to go, is the thing. I feel like I'm supposed to be able to put my camera on this thing. The game game's like, no. Huh. Quiet, Dagon, I'm doing something.
Suits are all cut up.
I don't know. I'm not sure what I should do here. Hey, I know, that's definitely Dagon. Yeah, but I have no clue. Oh. What is, does the casebook say anything new? I didn't take a picture of this guy.
Gods lean over us. Gods crawl in us.
Uh-huh.
Gods who have marked me as their name.
Yeah, I'm not sure if there's anything else to do here is the thing. Like, should I just go back? Kill the underwater temple. Oh! The outbreak of madness in the Titania was caused by Albert's presence. And the crew exiled him on a lifeboat to stop it. Hmm. So, does that mean I know more shit now? So it can actually break that shell.
You see now, do you? The splendid horror of the truth.
Yeah, the splendid horror of the truth. That's what I say. I see here. Not a bunch of crazy people. Splendid horror of the truth. How do I mount my camera? What the fuck? Is there like a special button for it? Down there. Yeah, I don't know. The game's not like, hey, I mean, clearly, like, I'm not looking for it to give me, like, a step-by-step what to do, but... Interesting. I'm supposed to just say anything new to me now?
Sancta Mary, see our eyes.
You see eyes now, do you? See the splendid stars. Horror of the truth.
No, I don't see anything. I'm gonna leave the... I'm thinking maybe I can't come back for them by myself or something, like... Like, I need to go get help, I guess? I don't know. How am I gonna get them out of here? This is the thing. I mean, if leaving them makes a decision, then... Whatever, but I'm not really sure what else to do.
I'm not finished here yet.
Oh my god, what the fuck do I have to do then?
The scientists didn't even take their tools with them.
Hopping down the bunny trail.
Us. Gods crawl in us. Gods who have mocked me as them.
There's no reason to use any other like type of vision ability. Like, I feel like I should be able to put my camera there. And I can't. Which means there's probably something I haven't done yet that I need to do. And then you can do that. That's like normally how this game's been doing things.
Thank you.
just exploring, I don't know. There's Peter Cottontail down there. What if I choose to leave them behind, if I can just leave?
A ritual knife and a cult sign. I think I better show Mr. Throgmorton.
That's great. I'm sure I will. Can I take them with me, maybe? I swear to God, if it takes me all the way back to the city, I might... Well, no, I'll actually laugh at that point. Like, that would just be hilarious.
The scientists didn't even take their tools with them.
Gods lean over us. Gods crawl in us. Gods, you have mocked me.
The suits are all cut up. Ritual knife and a cult sign. I think I better show Mr. Throgmorton.
Okay.
You see now, do you? The splendid horror of the truth.
Be our eyes. Eyes to
Can
see
I break this?
The distant stars.
Nope. Yeah, I figured it was worth a shot. I get past this part. Don't know what I'm missing. I have no idea. I really have no idea what I could be missing here. Do I need to like find who killed this guy or something? Taking a guess. It's probably this guy.
You see now, do you?
Oh my God, I'm gonna shoot you in the goddamn head. I swear to God. Nah, I'm just missing something, like. Game's not very straightforward with what you need to be doing and when you need to do it, so I just need to stop and think. Like, it's just something I've looked over and missed. Like, there's the camera thing, but I can't put my camera there. here 1 second. Sorry about that, I just had to look at something real quick. Yeah, I may or may not have looked up something real quick just to give me a hint, you know what I mean? Because I've been on this for a while now.
Ritual knife and a cult sign. I think I'm...
So if I'm tabbing, don't get mad at me. But... I'm just taking pictures. Yeah, like, I'm looking at a guide right now. I'm not even, like, ashamed to admit that. In the cave, you'll find living and dead sailors. Examine the photograph and photograph the body of the Innsmouth attacker with a ritual knife. The perfect frame of this picture would be that. Look for the tripod near the abyss. Take out the camera and find the prehistoric statue photo shown in picture 2. Yeah, like, I know, you know, people who, like, watch me know I hate looking at guides, but after a long enough time, it's just... It's just that, you know, sometimes you can't just spend forever on one part of a game. So I'm supposed to be like this, essentially. That's not supposed to be in the shot. There we go! I think, I'm pretty sure. Okay, good, I got it. I just took some extras just in case. Alright, cool. So now that we got that, I don't need to look at this anymore. Close this. I really wish I could, like, tab out and not have my sound just die. But whatever. Now that I've already discovered that Albert was the source of the madness, it's just... Let's get my gun out.
You see now, do you? The splendid horror of the truth.
Where's this altar? Like, I'm literally just gonna read this guide, like, for the rest of this, because I am so, like, clearly not smart enough to figure out this quest. Let's see here. And I've spent pretty much, like, an hour of the stream on this one quest, so. Stay close to the altar. Say the altar, do you mean this altar? Is this the altar? Okay, figured it out. Don't need the guide no more.
A perfectly preserved artifact.
So that's the doctor they sent
down.
Was it
the focus of their worship?
Interesting, okay. What do we got here? We got a vision.
We enter the temple the moment they take the key seal. Get ready to cut up their diving suits.
What the fuck? Why?
Forget them. Get the seed and the seal now.
Uh-huh. I guess we're not wondering what's going on with Peter Cottontail over here. And then there was these guys.
Hey, what? It's shivering. No! Get away from me!
Get away! Just get away. Once again, this is obvious as shit.
Enter the temple the moment they take the key seal. Forget them. Get the seed and the seal now.
Okay. What? It's shivering. No.
No.
Get away from me.
Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Oh shit! Was I wrong?
away? What? It's shivering. This? No!
We enter the temple the moment they take the chi seed. Forget them! Get the seed and the seal now!
What the heck? Really? Alright, so let's try one.
We enter the temple the moment they take the chi seal. Get rid of the dinosaurs.
Okay.
A tree.
Forget them. Get the seed and the seal now.
Yay!
The expedition found an artifact that drove them mad. Then the Innsmouthers stole it and the professor in one go.
Mind palace. There we go, finally linked those. The Innsmouthers know the truth about the madness. They need the artifact and Harriet, the one who took it. Then a link between the Innsmouth plot, save the survivors, and Albert, where the source of the madness is. I have to save the exposition. I must tell Robert where the survivors are and start searching for Harriet.
A ritual knife and a cult sign. I think I better show Mr. Throgmorton.
Time to go. See ya, bunny man. And how exactly do I get back? Is it just this easy? Oh shit, I'm tripping out! Or just hitting them with the E button. That's also a better solution. Take me back to Robert! Oh shit. I'm still tweaking out! Where am I gonna wake up? Oh no. The fuck? That's fucking cool. You are now one of the fish people. Hello, my name is... whatever the hell the thing for Parasite was called. I'm now part fish. The fuck I get back in the hotel? The hell? I gotta turn into like an Eldritchian horror. An Eldritch horror. Hmm.
again, they say. Crew of the Cyclops.
How did I get here this time?
Semper Fortis, brothers.
Interesting. So that's my diary.
Makes this place feel more like home. I miss Boston already.
I'm watching you, newcomer.
I'm watching you too, old fishman. There must have been a note up there or something explaining how the hell I got back here. Nothing new yet.
No matter how much of this I chug down, the visions always return.
Well, okay then. Leave and see what happens. Like, I'm not sure where to go, but survivors. I gotta go to Robert. It says his Throgmorton will be waiting for my report in his manor in southern Old Grove. I'm sure he has a thingy. Where's Old Grove? Oh yeah, it's right there. Up right now. I can't help but feel like I'm probably still where I was. I'm just tripping out. Like, I don't know how I got back here. That's the thing. Like, there was no note this time, so it's like, did the same guy come and find me? Or did I just wander back here? I'm better off heading up this way then. More land that way. Land is good. Pavement is your friend. Water is your fucking enemy. Like, I hate, like, water you can't see the bottom of already, so it's like, ugh. Like, where do you get these canes? That's all I want to know. living memory, Albert Throgmorton, son of respected Robert Throgmorton, Uka Uka, and descendant of a robust bloodline of gorillas, died on Thursday, Oakmont Port, aged 25 years. We mourn his untimely death, but we celebrate the way he lived his life. The Throgmorton family appreciate many comforting words and prayers send, citizen of Oakmont. Oh, God, all the crying people just spawned in.
I've got news, Mr. Throgmorton. The expedition members are alive. They're on the seabed in the sunken ruins, some sort of ancient temple.
Or city.
They have enough air, but we need to hurry.
What happened? Why didn't the sailors help them?
The crew of the Titania mutinied against Sanders. The only man who escaped was your son. They put him on a lifeboat.
The mutineers will face justice.
Hmm.
Throwing Albert to the whims of the sea, he will be avenged.
I'm afraid that's not all. The Innsmouthers took the expedition's discoveries and kidnapped the professor.
What? Those degenerates. How did that happen?
Well, they just kind of showed up with guns and took them hostage.
The Innsmouthers. They knew about the temple. They waited there, hiding until the professor took what the Innsmouthers call the seal.
But how did they manage to catch my scientists off guard?
It seems that after the seal was taken from its place, everyone in the expedition suffered some kind of mental breakdown. The Innsmouthers must have known about that, waited for the right moment. Then they made off with Professor Doe and the artifact.
Drock! The Innsmouthers! Do you have proof they were involved?
One of the attackers was killed by a member of the expedition. I have a photo.
My expedition failed. My boy was killed. This is more than personal.
But at least you got a banana.
This is a threat to everyone.
They have Harriet and the artifact she found.
Come on, man, pick your battles.
She may still be alive.
That's why I hesitate to wipe their fish-faced kin from Oakmont this instant. But we won't sit idle. Find them, Mr. Reed. Not the grunts, but their leaders. Infiltrate their ranks if need be. Bring me my professor back.
Okay, sir.
I'm looking into the madness, not politics and power games.
And your best source of information is currently in the slimy hands of those Innsmouth.
Okay, fair.
Professor Doe shared the visions. She found something inside those ruins, and now they have her. She knows something crucial, I'm certain. There's also a more delicate matter I wanted to discuss with you,
Mr. And that would be...
I can be delicate when it matters. So shoot.
I have a colleague, you might say. His name is Herbert Glover.
Glover!
Like myself, he is a collector of fine art.
I'm a detective, Mr. Throgmorton, not a burglar.
I don't care for your insinuation, Mr. Reed. I would never be so crass as to hire a thief.
I would do it myself!
I had a meeting arranged with Herbert. One of great importance, shall we say. One at which he failed to appear. I want you to find out why.
Yeah, sure.
That sounds simple enough. Okay, I'll do it.
Very good, Mr. Reed. There is one final detail. This case must remain secret, and you must not reveal to anyone for whom you are working.
Discretion is my watchword.
Indeed.
Yeah.
Here is Herbert's address in advance for
your detective
investigation. You'll find it's fair.
Bye.
Have a good day.
You just look so done with everything. Skills. Man-eating eels, you say? Throgmorn's expedition was attacked by the devs, blah, blah, blah. One of the assailants was killed in a... This can't be the only attack they've carried out. There must be... Excuse me. Evidence of such crimes throughout the city. Delicate matter. Yeah, I don't really know where to get the, hearts. He lives in Central Old Grove. His house is situated between Windhalf and Century Avenue. Yeah, I can do that real quick. Alright, so let's find Century Avenue. And Windhalf Avenue. So I was gonna say it's probably like here. Let's do it! First, let's discover this. But then, let's do it! Dun 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 dun. No, I have to save again! Yay! And some tells me I'll be looking up where the shotgun is in between this recording and the next one. Seen better days. Okay, his house. Is this it? No. It's one of these houses. It's not like they'd have addresses on them or anything. Found it! Uh-huh. Where the freaky fish fucks at? They're all upstairs. Oh boy! Fish people. Make some more ammo. Getting better at killing them, though. Okay, so this is a puzzle. What do we got here?
Might keep a 40-year-old newspaper article.
Francis Throgmorton, the city's darling scholar and adventurer, is once again an eligible bachelor. Further text unreadable. Mr. Throgmorton, it is with the deepest regret that I must inform you the price for the I must inform you that the price for the piece you have requested has changed once again. the demand for it has increased, and now it is triple that which we agreed earlier. I know this is the second time that I've raised the price. The extreme circumstances of the flood make each piece almost invaluable to me, as I cannot replenish my collection.
The door won't budge.
Fine then. Am I locked in? No. The doctor from Captain... No! The doctor from Captain America? I can't believe I just wasted a bullet.
Eyes still wide open. Guess he didn't see the killing blow coming.
I guess this was him.
Eyes still wide open. Guess he didn't see the killing blow coming. What's that? Looks like they're short a full set. One of the mirrors was taken. Looks like they're short a full set. One of the mirrors was taken.
Okay, then.
Only slight scratches around the keyhole. Whoever broke in knew how to pick a lock.
Interesting, okay.
Huh. That's a lot of warning shots.
Were they warning shots, or were they like, I'm gonna kill you shots? Yeah, I see it over there. I'm looking for lootables! Alright, let's figure out what happened here.
Squint, run! Oh, Kay, I have killed him.
Easiest gig in this district. You grab the mirror.
Who are you? What in Kay's name are you doing in my house?
Okay, let's see what we have here.
One.
Easiest gig in this district.
Who are you? What in Kay's name are you doing in my house?
Squint, run! Kay, I have killed him.
Yeah, first try.
I broke in to steal. One of them, Squint, cracked the safe. But Glover discovered him and shot him. Second one killed Glover.
Okay. So where's Squint now? I'm tripping. Tripping balls. I thought I looted. I guess I didn't hold it long enough. Top off. Like how it's just giving me one of these now. But they might have wanted me to pick that up after I fought the things in the house, so. Oh, what do we got here? I know where that goes. so what was the point of that?
The door won't budge.
Yeah, Mind Palace isn't a thing yet. What do we got in casebook? Two men broke into Herbert Glover's house, an old grove to steal a specific mirror. One of them, an experienced thief nicknamed Squint, proceeded to crack the safe, blah blah blah. Squint mentioned his first robbery, the Church of Arcos.
Still wide open. Guess he didn't.
I want to just take the knife. It's an extra weapon for what I have to fucking deal with out here. Just have a machete, though, I guess. Gets up. Bang, 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 bang.
Huh. That's
the mirror.
Lot of warning shots.
Four or five times. Two, three, four, five times. Ah!
I'll find out why the old ape wants you so bad.
I see.
Looks like they're short a full set. One of the mirrors was taken.
Where's that mirror now? Gotta loot anything else in here? So the key evidence has been collected, but there's still evidence to be found here, I guess. That's what that means. Wants me to figure out how to get through there.
The door won't budge.
I might want to do this, but it was worth a shot. Get it? It's a fire to yeah. That was the piano. Why would the piano just make a sound, huh? I haven't looked at the piano yet. Okay, I can't do anything with that. Just gonna smash all this guy's life works. Yeah, I don't know. But I've got the key evidence, so I can move on. So... say, can I, like, take it back? Like, was there another reason to come in this room that I'm just not seeing? That's what it seems like to me. Like, there's an outdoors area that, like, I, one, can't get to, and two, just... I'm not seeing the puzzle to open it, but at the same time, all the, like, major evidence is gone, so I'm just gonna go. See if it says, not his first robbery. Sorry, how many times I hit it, it won't budge. Okay, well. Another house I can go into? Old Grove East, what the fuck? These people don't seem nearly as mentally insane as everywhere else. Throgmorton. He's not super far, and he might actually have some more, like, info to give me, so... that might just make things a little bit easier. Yeah, I've been a little bit more quiet with this, with these episodes, these last couple episodes, I think, too, because it's like, I've just been getting hit with, like, mysteries, you know what I mean? Like, things I need to think with. Supposed to be. It just shows how pro I am. Mr. Throgmorton! Glover is dead.
I've got some good news, and I've got some bad news. The good news is I've found Glover.
And the bad?
The bad news is he's dead. Murdered.
Indeed. Did you discover who killed him?
Not yet.
Then why are you wasting my time? Find me Glover's killer. I need the name of the man who crossed me, Mr. Reed, if
Squint!
I make an example.
Gug. I mean, his name is Squint, just saying. Head back here. Of course it won't. Have you tried knocking? They got some nice houses, I'm not gonna lie, for the area that this is. It's not horrible. Okay, so mirror. I mean, this one doesn't show up anymore.
I'll find out why the old ape wants you so bad.
So when I already did that.
I'll find out why the old ape wants you so bad.
I'm gonna take a picture of Glover. Yeah, but there was a thingy over here, too. And I don't understand why this... Man, I know what it is. It's literally been the same one.
I'll find out why the old ape wants you so bad.
Understand. I'll find out why the old ape wants you so bad. The old ape. So I'm supposed to do that, and then that one. And they attacked. He fought, and he died. Looted that. something in. Trying to keep detective vision going because I have no idea what I'm really looking for, so might as well look for everything. It's just another way out, so it doesn't really matter. I've learned that, like, there's nothing out there, so. Never! Starting to freak out again. Where was I? Before I went insane for a second there. Go ahead and make another one of those. They're quite convenient. I'm not sure, like, what the downside to, like, hallucinating is, but wants me to find his killer. The only thing I can think of is I need to run around fucking, what's this place called? Old Grove? Looking for him? The only thing I can think of is he would have had to run this way. Someone who doesn't appear to be a commoner. Let's check everywhere. I'm sure to find something. about this house.
The door won't budge.
It's just the other side of the house I was just in. I think it is. Yeah, no, it totally is. There's clearly a clue in here that I'm just not seeing. You know what I mean? That's all it is. But I have to go to the bathroom, like, super bad. So, for those of you on YouTube, I'll see you guys next time on Schmuggles Plays The Sinking City. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to smash that bell to stay notified for whenever we upload, and I hope everyone has a great day. I'll see you guys next time. And for those of you on Twitch, I'll be right back. Oh boy, I'm gonna... I gotta go! Where's the BRB? Jesus Christ! Arrgh!